heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place. Teardrop in my eye, country roads, take me home to the place.
Guys have plugged on our channel. So we're going to show off Railroad Park at its finest.
To the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country road.
Fort Knox is one of the old crags up there.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful in the morning. The sun hits him. Kind of shoots lights over the top of
it. Yeah. This is my favorite part, the old snow plow right here that goes on the front of the train to move the snow out of the way. See that big scoop?
Yep. That's the old, it's getting smaller. That's about 200 feet by 200 feet.
Oh, a little pond back there?
Yeah, and then you can walk around. This is where I come in the morning when I lived over here.
Uh-huh.
I cut walk up here, have my cup of coffee and donut. I sit right at that table right there and watch the sun come over the peak of those Castle Crags.
What a nice location. This was your morning walk right here, Bob. Just gorgeous.
Yeah, it's quite a place.
As for me, God says, this is my covenant with you. My spirit that I've placed upon you and the words that I've given you to speak. They're not going to leave our mouth, nor the mouths of our children, nor the mouths of our grandchildren. We'll keep repeating these words and won't ever stop it. This is the day the Lord has made. So let us rejoice and be glad.
I love you, Lord, with all my heart. You've given me a brand new start. I just want to sing this song to you. It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift. My heart and soul are praising, hallelujah.
Come see,
hallelujah.
Come touch, come hallelujah. Smell and feel this place called heaven on earth.
Hallelujah.
Zion,
hallelujah.
A place of peace and relaxation. Yosemite, Tahoe.
This is the spot, if you ever make it up to Cave Springs, this is on the corner, right here of the Sacramento River. We're standing on top of the cave itself. Right down here is a cave, and a fresh spring is right down here off the Sacramento River. And then this is the little lookout spot where you come out in the mornings and at night. And when I was out here last night, the Big Dipper was placed right up here in the sky, just between the sun. Right about there was the Big Dipper. And as I was watching the sky and again looking
come
over here at Mount Shasta, which is covered in clouds right now.
Come experience
yeah.
life.
So right here just to the left I
come
saw basically 20 orbs in a straight
experience.
Linear pattern in line
come
show up in the night sky.
And
they track in a linear pattern across the sky. And then moved across like this, came into a circle and
come see. Come explore.
But that is what I witnessed here last
come
night.
Come face and conquer some challenges.
I've seen them. They
you're not alone,
are
but in an environment to foster
that's all
growth
I can say.
And healing.
I witnessed it. I saw it.
Based on God's
you're
redeeming
coming,
plan
guys.
Of love and
get
salvation.
Ready.
Jesus, you're the perfect son. The Father saw you're the only one to save us from the wages of our sin. This filled your blood. Now I'm set free by amazing love. Now all that I can say is hallelujah.
There is no condemnation for those who belong to Christ.
Hallelujah.
If anyone belongs to Christ, there is a new creation.
Hallelujah.
The old things have gone. Everything is made new.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Go therefore and make disciples of all nations,
hallelujah.
Baptizing them in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all things that I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even to the end of the age. Of all the beautiful sights, of all the wonderful scenes in the world that I've witnessed of God's creation, the most cherished sight of them all is seeing and witnessing someone as they give their life to Christ. If you have any encouragement from being united with Christ,
we're here with Pastor Bob.
If any comfort
and,
from this
Bob's
love,
been blessed with these so
if
far,
any fellowship with the Spirit,
back here,
if any tenderness and compassion, then make my joy complete by being like-minded, having the same love, being one in spirit and purpose. Do nothing out of selfish ambition or vain conceit. But in humility, consider others better than yourselves. Each of you should not look only to your own interests, but also to the interests of others. Your attitude should be the same is that of Christ Jesus. Be filled with the Spirit, speaking to one another with psalms, hymns, and songs from the Spirit. Sing and make music from your heart to the Lord, always giving thanks to God.
Taking the trail up and around to Heart Lake, Little Castle Lake.
In the name of our Lord.
Coming from Jesus Castle Christ. Lake. And what a beauty. Sort of a little reminder of Angora Lakes outside of Lake Tahoe. Nice little beautiful alpine lake here. Elevation's about, I don't know, 6,000, 6,200. And what a beauty. What a
this
sight
is my
to behold.
Servant with whom I have chosen, the one I love in whom I delight. I will put my spirit in him.
I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves, where my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. Your presence, Lord.
The fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, kindness. Forbearance, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust Him, so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit.
There's nothing worth more that could ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence,
where God's love is.
So Bob, what do you think? We're back here at Lake Siskiyou. We just came from Castle Lake, back in your old stomping grounds. What's it feel like to be back here in Shasta?
It's just really inspiring. There are spiritual things that came about. How you wonder, you know, how do these things happen? I don't see the Lord. I don't see His angels. But I know they're here. And they work with me. And when they do it, because they do things I cannot do.
Yes. Well, I know, Bob, you've fed and clothed a lot of the homeless people, the wanderers coming in off the Pacific Crest Trail for over a decade.
Since we live by the Spirit. Let us walk
coming in right
in
here
the
to the city, coming through the gateway on the Pacific Crest Trail in through Shasta, heading up into Oregon.
That was it wasn't a labor to me, but
God
a joy.
To
know that the Lord would use me in that way.
To
I mean,
His good purpose.
Who am I? I'm an old man. You know, I'm 82 years old.
You're 84 actually, but go ahead.
Don't be
anxious.
Oh,
you made me older now?
No, but you are, but go ahead. Keep going.
Well, anyway.
You'll be 85 in December.
85 in December, okay. I guess the age doesn't matter. What's in your
for
heart
the peace
counts.
And love of God, which surpasses all understanding, shall guard your hearts and minds in the love
as I see it now,
of Jesus Christ.
I want to do more for the Lord than I did before.
Well, I can do everything God asks me to do
Lord,
with the help of
Lord,
Christ.
Where's this at?
He gives me the strength. And the power.
Guide into the kingdom of God with more and more people every day. And I'm waiting on that day when the Lord will do that and excite me enough to give me
the
lift up
the Spirit.
The shofar and blow it as loud as I can go.
Freedom.
And I'm going to do that.
And
my
we are all
here,
who with unveiled
he's
faces.
Gonna be with
contemplate
this one and I'll blow mine together.
Are being
and
transformed
we're going to excite the
into
world
his image
to wake it up for the second coming of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Which
hallelujah!
Comes from the Lord,
wonderful.
Who is
hallelujah.
The
thank you, Lord. Woo! Thank you, Lord. All right, thank you.
Yeah.
But it's a joy. It's not a labor to me.
time we have in this crazy world before the second coming of the Lord. And it's happening. I see things change in the atmosphere. They're not excited yet, but they're going to be so excited when they see the eastern sky part like a curtain. It's going to part like a curtain. And the Lord's going to come through there on a white horse. And he's going to have his angels behind him, kind of like in a V shape. And they're going to come into this world and clean it up and get rid of the devil. And let us live a life of glory to the Lord. Glory to the Lord.
Amen.
Bob, we've made it finally here to Hedge Creek Falls, one of your old stomping grounds.
It is.
Let's go check out this spot in this waterfall. And there's a, beautiful little fountain here to fill up. Your lips now. Heading back up the Hedge Creek Trail. Gaining a little elevation. Looks like you're doing pretty good, man. You're in great shape. I gotta tell you. You're doing well. Yep.
Inch by inch is a cinch. Yard by yard is hard.
Okay, so we'll keep that in mind. Here we go. So we're still moving up here. You can see we're doing some switchbacks. And Bob's not even huffing or puffing. Oh, this will be a beautiful little shot right here. Look at this. We're actually coming out of the falls now. We were down there getting some pictures earlier. And you can see it's just down there. Here's the waterfall. Part of the trail, there's the natural tree bridge going across. We just filmed it, now we're heading back up the rest of this to the next switchback. And you can see Bob is doing it, buddy. All right, let's go.
The way I feel about you, just how
we're going to make an attempt to Mossbury Falls. Latest rumor has it that it's been private property and now quarantined off. We're going to give a shot. Bob, how many people did you baptize here at this waterfall, Bob?
It's hard to say. I'd say about 25.
Well, I was one of them.
It's hard to get there. That's what I'm
thinking. All of them have the railroad tracks.
Yeah. One time, see, I'd like to share my baptize somebody and.
Oh, I see what you mean. They've got these no parking signs here.
Yeah. Places where I've
been to have you there. Now we're going back over the Sacramento River as it flows out of Shasta through the town of Dunsmuir, down and through the valley, the San Joaquin Valley, into the town, the city of Sacramento. And, the trick is, you just park your car. You should just park your car right here. Right up there. And then, Bob, how far do we walk up this railroad track? How far of a path was it?
It's only about a mile. It seems like 3 miles of railroad track. I try to walk on the railroad ties and stumble around. It works out okay. Just take your time.
State workers showing up getting ready to stock the lagoon with some fishies.
The Andy Griffith Show, starring Andy Griffith, with Ronnie Howard, also starring Don Knotts.
Here they go. Out and go fishing. Look at that.
Look at him.
We just got word that Cal State Fish and Game is dropping off 1,100 fishies right here in the lagoon, and we're going to break out our poles, ladies and gentlemen. Oh yeah, we've come at the right time. Okay, we're back here at McLeod Lower Falls. Bob's getting ready to make a cast here. We know they just stocked this thing earlier today, so Bob, go ahead, let her rip.
He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before.
Drop the bottle right there.
When he first came to the mountains, his life was
yeah, Bob, yeah, away. Yeah.
On the road,
yeah.
Hanging by a song.
Stand up, pull him up.
But the string's already broken.
Oh, he's a big one.
And he doesn't
hold
really
on, hold
care.
On. Hold
keeps
on, hold
changing
on.
Fast, and it don't last for long.
Hey, look what you got there, Bob. Nice brownie, beautiful.
I've seen it rain and fire.
You
beautiful shot. Okay, throw them back in, buddy. Alright. Bob, that looks like a beautiful rainbow track you got there. Lovely. Oh, he's still jumping. We are now entering the back crags of Dunsmuir. Not too many people know of this location. It's just a hop, skip, and a jump up into the back side of the tunnel. Oh, look at that pretty quartz. I wish I could take that rock home with me. And there goes Pastor Bob.
Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace every step he takes. His side is turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity.
Well, there we are, ladies and gentlemen. It's the Dunsmuir Cave and Tunnel. We're entering the Dunsmuir Cave Tunnel now. Bob is showing us the... Oh, watch your step, ladies and gentlemen.
Why they try to tear the mountains down, they bring in a couple more. More people, more scars upon the land. The Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. No, he'd be poor a man if he never saw an eagle. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado, Rocky Mountain High.
Quite the Dunsmuir artwork.
I've seen it rain fire in the sky. Friends around the campfire and everybody's high. Rocky Mountain High. Rocky Mountain High.